The 15-year-old boy became a millionaire. He used a crystal flashlight to find the Jade King. Look at his Jade King. The Jade King sold for $960,000.